Electric charge is something that is seen everywhere in the universe, even inside living things. Some fishes, for instance, have a surprising amount of electricity in them, like the electric eel. Eels are freshwater predators found in the shallow, muddy areas of the Amazon and Orinoco rivers in South America. They often live in stagnant waters. They possess enormous amount of electricity that can possibly knock off a large horse or even kill humans. It is said that the electric discharge from eels can be stronger than 500 volts. They are also known to have around 6,000 cells called electroplaques that can produce electricity. Since eels have a very poor eyesight, they emit a weak electric signal for navigation to find a mate or prey. But when they spot a prey, strong shocks are given to stun them. Other than eels, many fishes including sharks, lampreys and catfishes have the ability to generate electric fields around them. Thanks for watching this video.